राजभवन कम्यूनिटी हाल्लो अन्नं कार्यक्रमान्नि प्रारंभिंचारु गवर्नर तमिलसाई सौंदर राजन। राजभवन प्रभुत्व स्कूल विद्यार्थुल आरोग्यं कोसं ई कार्यक्रमं प्रारंभिंचामन्नारु गवर्नर। दीनि द्वारा 1200 मंदि पिल्ललकु अल्पाहारं अंदुतुंदन्नारु। सत्यसाई सेवा ट्रस्ट विद्यार्थुलकु उचितंगा अल्पाहारं अंदिस्तुंदन्नारु। प्रतिरोजू उदयं 7 गंटल नुंचि विद्यार्थुलकु अल्पाहारं अंदुबाटुलो उंटुंदन्नारु तमिलसाई। विद्यार्थुलु आरोग्यंगा उंडालने उद्देशंतो ई कार्यक्रमं प्रारंभिंचामन्नारु।
First of all, I thank Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji for implementing the Poshan Abhiyan program, which gives nutrition to the children, and I laud the new education policy. Apart from providing lunch to the children, the new education policy, when it is implemented, the breakfast is going to be provided to children. So that is in the scheme. So first, as a pioneer scheme, we wanted to provide breakfast to the children, and I, not only to the children, I have seen our gardeners, our women working in the early in the morning. I used to think they have come from the house early morning, whether they would have had time to cook their food or they would have taken anything for them. So many times I have noticed them when I start my walking in the garden. So I thought, along with our students, the poor gardeners and the GHMC workers, as Mr. Ravi, he's in charge, he knows about the problem. So I thought, we have to provide breakfast. So first we thought whether we can arrange or we can cook from the arrangements in Rajbhavan. But when we met Satya Sai Baba Seva Trust, not only here, I am involved in the activities of Seva Trust when I am in Chennai also. When I was a medical student also, I am totally involved in Satya Sai Baba Seva Trust, and I visit the Sundaram every Thursday evening. So I always, Lord, whenever there is natural calamities, they arrange medical camps, and I have participated as a student in those medical camps also, my husband and myself. So I was very fortunate, the Rajbhavan was very fortunate to meet them. When we were discussing about the implementation of breakfast program, we met them, and they offered, we are already giving breakfast to so many people, so we can offer it if some arrangements are made by Rajbhavan. So immediately we had an arrangement with them, and I am very thankful to Satya Sai Baba Seva Trust for giving such a nutritious breakfast. As it is said here, tomato bath, pongal, wheat rava upma, puliyora, green leafy vegetable rice, vegetable biryani. As it is said by Sudha Garu, it comprises of approximately 300 calories with fiber, nutrition, vitamins. So the malnourishment will be taken care of, and the children will be nourished with adequate nutritious material. So I really thank each and everyone. I don't want to take much of the time because children will be hungry. And another thing, I want to appeal the mothers of Telangana. There was a survey I saw in one of the media, write-up only. One NGO went to the schools and they opened the tiffin boxes of the